Good morning, children. This is our English class. Today we are going to read a story of your workbook. This is the workbook of Roots, English Roots book. Okay? So, open your book. First, here are some name. Here are the names of some animals and their things. You have to match properly. Like elephant has trunk, giraffe long neck, zebra stripes, and camel hump. Do this with pencil. Okay. Next, here is a short story. Let's read the story. Many years ago, the peacock did not have a tail. The peacock was not happy. One day it went to meet Goddess Juno. The peacock asked her for a long tail full of bright feathers of many colors. The goddess agreed. The peacock was very happy with the new tail. It went to all other birds. It showed them the new tail. All the birds said the peacock's tail was very pretty. The peacock was very proud. One day the peacock saw an eagle flying high in the blue sky. The peacock wanted to fly too. It flapped its wings. It tried and tried, but could not fly. The beautiful tail was too heavy. The peacock was sad. It did not try to fly again. So children, in this story, the peacock did not have a tail. So he went to meet Goddess Juno and asked for a beautiful tail with colorful feathers, and Goddess agreed and gave him a tail. The tail was very beautiful but heavy. Okay, so when one day peacock saw an eagle flying high in the sky, peacock also wanted to fly, but it could not because of the heavy tail. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, तो बच्चों देखो, इसमें हम लोगों को क्या पता चल रहा है कि पीकॉक के पास पहले टेल नहीं था. फिर पीकॉक गॉडेस जूनो के पास गए एक टेल मांगने के लिए, जो कि बहुत ही सुंदर होगा, कलरफुल फेदर्स होंगे. तो गॉडेस ने उसको दिए एक वैसे ही टेल, और ये टेल लेके वो बहुत प्राउड हुआ और सबको जाके दिखाने लगा, ऑल अदर बर्ड्स. ओके, सभी ने बताया कि उसका जो टेल है वो बहुत सुंदर है. पर एक दिन जब पीकॉक देखे कि एक ईगल फ्लाई कर रहा है, तो पीकॉक का भी मन किया कि फ्लाई करे, पर वो फ्लाई नहीं कर पाए क्योंकि उसके जो टेल थे वो बहुत ही हेवी थे, भारी थे. ओके, तो बच्चों देखो, यहाँ से हम लोगों को कुछ सीखने के लिए मिल रहे हैं कि हर किसी को सब कुछ नहीं मिल सकता है. ठीक है, जैसे कि उसको बहुत सुंदर टेल तो मिला पर वो और उड़ नहीं पाया. ठीक है, तो सब कुछ नहीं मिल सकता है. हम लोगों के पास जितना है उतने में हम लोगों को हैप्पी रहना चाहिए. ओके, सो चिल्ड्रेन, मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. Now solve this page with pencil in your book. The peacock went to meet, you know, this one is correct. The peacock asked the goddess for wings, tail, legs, a tail. Fill in the blanks, use words from the story. The peacock saw an eagle flying high in the I will give you these answers. Okay? First you try by your own. Then I will give you the answer. You will find the answer in the text. Okay? Read the text again and again and fill this blanks. Now take the correct sentence. Goddess Juno gave the peacock a beautiful tail. Goddess Juno gave the peacock a beautiful tail. Is it true? Yes. Then you have to put a tick mark. Okay. In this way, complete the rest. Okay, children. So complete this page in your book with pencil. And the last one. The peacock asked Juno for a beautiful tail. What will you ask? Will if you meet the goddess? Name one thing. तो यहाँ पे क्या पूछा जा रहा है बच्चों? अगर आप गॉडेस जूनो से मिले और आपको कुछ मांगने के लिए बोला गया है तो आप क्या मांगोगे? ठीक है, आप क्या मांगना चाहते हो? कोई भी एक चीज़ के बारे में लिखो. ट्राई टू राइट चिल्ड्रेन, लिखो. आप लोग ट्राई करो. ओके, सो कंप्लीट दिस पेज इन योर बुक विथ पेंसिल. थैंक यू.